Microscale testing is an important part of any catalyst screening program. Reactor system engineering and control can be an expensive and time-consuming process. The new FR100 reactor system from Micromoretics jumpstarts your lab's catalyst development program, eliminating hardware and software development. It is a robust, versatile platform designed to save time and resources at the catalyst development stage and accelerate process scale-up. The FR100 operates with flows that range from milliliters per minute to liters per minute and pressures to 200 bar. Reaction temperatures can reach up to 1,000 degrees Celsius. In addition, the ultra-low dead volume guarantees real-time results with the highest degree of reproducibility and accuracy. Let's take a look at how this revolutionary system works. The FR100 supports the introduction of both liquid and gas feeds. A HPLC pump delivers liquid to the thermostated environmental chamber. This temperature-controlled chamber eliminates cold spots and prevents condensation to ensure unparalleled flow stability. The liquid is vaporized as it passes through a proprietary heated evaporator. A series of mass flow controllers are used to feed gas reactants into the heat exchange zone to bring them to the same temperature as the vapor. The gas and vapor are blended in the mixer. The mixture flows into the reactor, which is loaded with catalyst, and it is heated up to reaction temperature. The reaction is catalyzed at the desired pressure, which is controlled with an accuracy of 0.1 bar, thanks to our patented pressure control system. A bypass valve may be used to sample reactants without flowing through the reactor and taking reactants to analysis. The product is a mixture of vapor and gas under pressure and flows into the liquid-gas separator. The separator is cooled by the Peltier elements down to a temperature of approximately 4 degrees Celsius. The vapor becomes liquid, and the gas remains in a gaseous state. The gas and liquid are separated, and after passing through the pressure control valve, it is measured in a mass flow meter. A patented level control system keeps the volume in the separator constant. A minimal amount of condensed liquid from 0.5 milliliters is used to create a hydrostatic seal, allowing for liquid sample collection in real time, even at high pressures. The liquid mass is continuously recorded and available for mass balance calculations. Micromoretics flow reactors are often paired with GC or MS to obtain product stream composition and to ultimately determine the conversion, selectivity, and lifetime of a catalyst. All reaction variables and the amount of product produced can be viewed in real time and saved for further analysis. The FR is a fully integrated and automated platform. Custom procedures include heating, cooling, and catalyst regeneration sequences can be created for unattended operation. Now that the activity of the catalyst is understood, you can comfortably scale up and produce the final product. The Micromoretics FR100 is a powerful platform for safe and comprehensive catalyst reaction studies. For more information, visit micromoretics.com/FR.